Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So when I try to turn on my Windows 10 Wi-Fi setting, unfortunately it does not show Wi-Fi icon and this Wi-Fi icon is disappeared from my taskbar. So anyway, how to enable that network icon from your Windows 10 PC? And sometimes this icon is placed on that arrow section. So simply you can move this icon to your taskbar. So otherwise, if this Wi-Fi icon is not available in this section, then how to get it? So just go to your settings menu by simply search settings in search bar. And it shows all the settings category. So here you can go to personalization settings. So in left side, it shows some subcategories. So I try to select taskbar. So here you can scroll down and then click to open 10 system icons on or off, and it is placed under the notification area. So now in this section it shows all the icons. So here you can locate network and then simply click to enable this option. So now this time you can see in my taskbar it shows the Wi-Fi icon, which means that my Wi-Fi icon is successfully activated. So if you want to disable or enable your Wi-Fi connection, just tap this icon. And this is very simple shortcut to manage your network connection. So this is the way you can easily fix your Windows 10 Wi-Fi icon not showing up problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.